Ladies and gentlemen, it is Joe Coy.
I'm so happy.
Joe, how you doing?
I was just at your restaurant in Vegas over the weekend.
I saw that, and you made me mad because you guys are never supposed to pay. That's an Asian culture.
Okay, well,
no, never pay.
Well, maybe I don't respect your culture.
Yeah, obviously you don't respect family.
Yeah, but the way we eat will put you out of business.
I know.
Yeah,
that is true. They did call. They're like, they're eating everything.
Yeah, no more.
We're
left.
Out of food.
Yeah, no. I got a phone call. They're like, who is a menace? Who is a Woody?
You got a call from Sato. From Karate Kid. Miyagi.
I go, Pat Morita. Yes!
I didn't know you worked for me.
Weird.
Oh, man. Oh, yeah. So Joe Coy owns this great restaurant. It's called Yoji. It's Japanese fondue.
Greg goes to my restaurant unannounced, and then he calls and goes, hey, can you take care of this real quick?
Ah, sure.
Sounds like Greg.
Hey, that does sound like Greg, yeah.
Yeah, sure.